Wait, said Miriam. I'm alive again, thanks to him. What if God could make him alive again too?
Follow me, said Tim. I know where his tomb is.
Reaching the tomb, they saw that it was empty. He was gone, and they couldn't find his body anywhere.
He did it! He's alive again too!
Shouted Miriam.
But how can we be sure? Asked Tim.
Wait, the miracle man had some special friends who were fishermen, right? If anyone would know what had happened to Jesus, it would be them!